Hello, people. Just playing some Fortnite. Excuse the lack of energy I might have today. I have the most splitting of headaches. It is crazy. But I pulled it together. I channeled my inner college will. Was just, working hard, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get an exercise routine, constantly making workout schedules, plans to go once a month. I literally said once a month, once a day to the gym, just making schedule after schedule and not working out. To go to a cemetery today. No splitting headaches, but yeah, I channeled my inner self. That was getting 8 cups of water. All the sleep in the world. Acting like there is a living every day like there's a final tomorrow. Except it's just for today. And my head is killing me, man. I just woke up from a 20-minute nap. I set a timer. There's a power nap. Blah, let's get into it, man. At least I'm playing Fortnite now, you know. It's good. It's good. Should make me feel a lot better. Last time I died because I forgot how to close the items menu. Oof. But we are. Discovering some of the maps, so that's good. Oh my goodness. Okay. The items, man. I might just freaking. Oh. I might just freaking do it. I don't know what I'm talking about. I might just, you know, not swap the items. I'm gonna just do it in the, what's it called? Switching. The people landing kind of close. Oof. Oh, this is just chilling. All right.